In this video, I am going to show how to integrate Yello with Bulbul. So firstly, this is our marketplace page, and from here we click on integration, click on more, and firstly on the toggle of order management by Bulbul. Then it will point to a Bulbul page where we want to firstly begin the setup. Suppose here I am. Sync it, go to dashboard. In dashboard, we have seen the order section where we see the order ID and Yello ID. Yello ID actually denotes that it will integrate to Bulbul, means Yello is integrated with the Bulbul. And in customer section, we see that the account which are now we have created, which from which is having zero orders with zero CLV, and there is another records also with the number of orders mentioned and the CLV. And suppose if we want to delete someone, then we delete it from here. Suppose I am deleting this, then we delete because it has no order. So in case we don't want, then just delete it. That's it. Thank you.